the gauntlet. This is what the season has been building towards. 8 teams have qualified, only 3 will come out the other side. It's a level playing field. The prize is anyone's for the taking.
I didn't think we'd make it, but we buckled down and here we are. Coming for you, Nate.
Okay, how are you?
Yeah, pretty good.
I'm just gonna finish
as soon as it's done. All right, we ready?
Yep.
Born ready. Okay, hit it.
How are you feeling about the upcoming gauntlet?
We're very, very confident. There's nobody else we consider a serious contender. No one.
Spoiler alert. Now, this season is gonna end the same way as the past 5 years. If another team wanna get their hands on that trophy, they gotta get through me.
You mean us?
No. I mean me.
We're going live to Yume Tanaka, her first race back from Seneca after months of recovery. Yume, how does it feel to be back?
Aaron, this is without doubt the best day of my life and the most important race of my career. I'm more determined than ever. I have a lot to prove. And you know what? I'm ready to show everyone that I'm better than I have ever been.
Wow, watch out. Yume, it's so good to have you back. It's not been the same without you. Good luck.
Start there. last lap was a 1:26.7.
Great race, team! One down. Let's see how far we can go.